Well, good evening, Smalls. How are we doing tonight? Excellent. Thank you all very much for coming out tonight and continuing to support live music. It really means a lot to us. Please help me welcome, and thank you for those who tuned in from home. Please help me welcome the band to the stage tonight on the piano. Put your hands together for Davis Whitfield. On the bass, we have John Hebert.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. asking me, or are you asking me to play that? Yeah, that's it. You do, I thought about you.
I thought about you.
You good with that?
I thought about you.
I think so.
Do you think?
Do.
Just right on it. One, two, ready.
Thank you. Thank you.
to Eric McPherson. Eric McPherson on the drums. Eric McPherson on the drums. How y'all feeling? You feeling all right? Well, it is a weird night tonight, but it's all right. We playing with it. We have the great Eric McPherson on the drums. David Smithfield is on the piano. David Smithfield. John A. Bear is on the bass. Y'all feeling good? Thank you very much for coming and hanging. I'm Abraham Burton, and we hope to see you soon.
Thank you all very much for coming out tonight, and thank you for those who joined us from home. We do have another set starting at 9 o'clock, but unfortunately it is sold out, so please close any tabs, get home safe. But let's give it up one last time for the Abraham Burton Quartet!
Thank you. coming there. You and Fiend and the Fiend.
Thank you. Good evening, Smalls. How are we doing tonight? Thank you all very much for coming out tonight and continuing to support live music. It really means a lot to us. And thank you for those who are tuned in from home. Please help me welcome the band to the stage tonight on the piano. Put your hands together for Davis Whitfield. John Hayter on the bass. Eric McPherson on the drums. Leading our quartet tonight on the tenor saxophone is Abraham Burton.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hello, how's everybody feeling? tonight. How's everybody feeling? All right? It was a weird night tonight, man. And there's weird stuff going on tonight. How's it out in the streets? What's happening in the streets? Tell me something. Nudie, you still here? Nudie, I know you're here. He's hiding. I don't know you to be a person to hide. What's happening in the streets, Nudie? Does everybody know Nudie? The great Nasheed Waits? Nasheed Waits in the house. Where you at, dude? I can't see you, but you ain't got nothing to tell. I know he's right there. I know he's right there. He's hiding. He's hiding. And I don't know why you hiding. You never hide. Well, I can tell you some things about him. Do you want to hear it? I can't because they got this thing on the what is it called? The streaming thing, right? And if I say, we can get into trouble. No. We just childhood buddies. Me and Eric grew up in the streets of New York, baby. Hanging out on the brick. Nude, it's good to see you, man. You're not even answering me tonight? All right, man. You're going to leave me hanging. I can't believe you're leaving me hanging. I can't believe this. We're blood brothers. You want to hear a quick story? I'm going to tell you a quick story. This is true. No, this one is not X-rated or anything.
Okay,
it's, you know, I got plenty of those, too, but we're not going to talk about those now.
Kids are watching.
Well, no, my wife might be. Listen, I mean, you know Nasheed, how bad of an influence he is, so it's not me, you know. But anyway, we were kids, you know, hanging out, having a good time, you know. And so, this is a true story. And then, so we were messing around, we were joking around, and he was actually getting ready to go to the George School, because that's where he went to school in Pennsylvania, you know. And I was planning on going there too, but when my father saw how the school was laid out, not that there's anything wrong with the school, but there was a lot of freedom. And then he saw that Nasheed was up there. He was like, "You're not going there." He was like, "You staying, yes, right here where I can watch you, you know." But in any case, so we're hanging out, we're saying our goodbyes, you know, hanging out maybe one last time before he has to go off to school. And so he's messing around and he pulls out a knife. And he's messing up. No, wait, is that how it happened? Is that how it happened first, Nudie?
Yeah.
Right, so he pulls out his knife, you dig? Because, you know, in New York, everybody, we just carry knives. I don't know why we used to do it, but we did. You know, the butterfly knives and everything. Okay, anyway, so he pulls out his knife, and we're messing around, right? And then we said something like, "Man, we should become blood brothers." You know the old blood brothers thing where you cut each other, you know what I mean? And I was like, "Nah, man, I'm about to stop messing around." And he's messing around with me, you know? We're messing around with the blade, we're messing around with everything. Boom, he cuts me. Yeah. And I said, "Man, what you great, you know what I mean? Now I'm great." What had happened? That's what he did. He's right. You see how he is? See, he cut him. That's right. You're absolutely right. He cut himself first, and now he's like, "Well, come on, man, cut yourself." You know? Terrible, terrible. This is like, these are my best friends. What happened? That's it. And then we actually did it. We actually did the blood brother thing. So that's my blood brother right there. Nasheed Waits. Thank you for the story, Nick. I can't even remember how it went, but I knew it was some funny stuff, you know, But anyway, yes, on the bass we have the great John Hebert. Yeah, it's a weird night tonight. Something's in the air. Yeah. Is it rain?
It was early.
It was, but rain is usually pretty cool. You know? I like rain.
Get rid of
it. Oh, yeah. Maybe that's what it is. We also got more family in the house. We have Kamisha's in the house, who is Eric's sister. I grew up with. We all grew up with. Where you at, Kamish? In the house, up from Philly. And then, of course, I think, is my daughter still here? My beautiful daughter, where is she? Is she still here? She is beautiful. Looks just like me. She does. You take a look at it. You see. She really does. Beautiful. Just fine. Fine. Yeah. I mean, it is what it is. What do you want me to say? Boo, you still here, Boo?
Yes.
All right, babe. All right. All right. She's a very famous cook down at, what's the name of the place where you cook, babe? She's a chef at a Michelin star restaurant. I'm not joking. What's the name of the place?
Clover Hill.
So get down there and taste some of my daughter's cooking. Knock you out. Make sure you leave a big tip. Don't mess around. What's that? Students? Yeah, there's some students. I'm sure that there are. How many students? Just clap your hands if you're a student. Of my students. I don't know. Maybe they were here earlier. We'll get to that. This is my show right now. Okay, take it easy. I'm just playing with you, but you get that, right? Just chill. Okay. And on piano, we have Davis Whitfield. On the drums, there is no other like this brother. The great Mr. Eric McPherson is on drums. Yes. The first tune we played, Shining Hour, My Shining Hour, and then Naima. Right now we're going to play something nice for you.
You two are old folks?
Okay, good. Let's do War Horse. Darn that dream, we've done that before, right? You good with that one? A? No, I'm sorry, G? No? What you want to do? Okay. What you feel like? Polka dots? Do I want to talk about you? In E flat. Okay. Cool. Let's just do. You know what? I'm gonna just do a trio right now. Just a quick trio battle.
Okay.
Yeah.
We want to.
If you feel it, come on in. Right on.
Thank you.
Stay right there. Yeah. Y'all know Andrew Wilcox?
We do now.
From you do now. I'm from down. I'm sorry. He's down from down. Connecticut. From Connecticut. Give him a big hand. Great. Another brother from Connecticut. Man, Ray, are you still in the house?
I'm here.
Ray, pull out your weapons. This is a gentleman who I met several. Well, man, it's a long time now, Ray. But we getting up there, cause you, when I met you, you must have been like a teenager, like, you know, upper teens, 17, 18, up in that range. This is a brother also from the Connecticut area, but he actually now is living and teaching in Japan, right? Yeah, man. And man, to have him come down, you know, him, when since he came back to the city, man, you know, we of course, you know, we're like family. Eric, you know, we are very connected to the Hartford area in Connecticut. Yeah, that was a tough, that was weird. Anyway, to the Hartford area, and you know, it's just such a pleasure to have this brother up here, Ray McMoran up here, my man. So give him a big hand. We're gonna play something for you. Thank you.
Thank you.
feel good? How y'all feeling? Yeah, I'm feeling better too, believe me. Mr. Andrew Wilcox. Andrew Wilcox. I said Mr. Andrew Wilcox. The great John A. Bear on the bass. Mr. Davis Whitfield on the piano. My main man, Ray McMorrin. Ray Ray. I call him Ray Ray. The one and the only Mr. Eric McPherson on the drum. I said Mr. Eric McPherson is on the drum. You feeling good? You had a good time? What about in the back? I don't hear you in the back. Oh, I like that. Now let me hear the whole room. Everybody feeling good? Beautiful. Take that feeling with you and spread it. Because we need it out here. Thank you. We'll see you soon. I'm Abraham Burke.
Starting at 10:30, if you feel like sticking around for that, please check with your waitress, Rita, because we have a very, very limited availability, only a few slots left. So, if you're not sticking around, please close any tabs, get home safe. Let's give it up one last time for the Abraham Burton Quartet.